Sally. Welcome back. You may notice that I have a couple of guests with me here today. These are my two best friends in the entire world. Ashley and Kara. They're going to be joining me today. Very first time on my channel and in their lives. Ashley and Kara, have you ever been in an ASMR video before?
No.
But they've been my besties since we were all, 12, 13?
Like 12, I think.
Ish. They've been aware of my channel for a long time and very, very supportive, and I don't think either of you necessarily experience ASMR, is that right?
No, not at all.
But you get the gist and you understand what it is that I do. And they have very graciously agreed to be models for me today. I think we're gonna do some hairbrushing. Scalp massage, and maybe a couple of other things, but I thought it would be fun to have some guests on my channel for the first time ever, and it also happens to be our Galentine's celebration tonight. I think I've mentioned Galentine's to you guys before, but it's a play on Valentine's where we as best girlfriends just appreciate the love and friendship that we share with like little presents and snacks, and we usually drink some wine and just hang out and have fun. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a little Galentine's celebration for you guys today. Before we get into that, I will let each of them introduce themselves, and maybe you can just tell my audience how you, I don't know, how you met me, or why I'm the greatest person that you've ever known. And, just maybe a little bit about your understanding of like how this whole ASMR thing works. So, Ashley, start with you.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. This is Ashley. Well, I don't have ASMR, but from what I understand, I need to be quiet.
You do so good.
It's hard. I can be loud.
You can be.
Yeah. Okay, so I hated Allie, but I met her.
just
so true.
True.
It's because true. Ashley was my best friend, and I was very jealous. I just was so jealous that they were friends. I cried. I was like just a mess about it. But I would say like maybe a year in, like it took a minute.
I don't think we were
like
cool.
No,
like cool until
not really.
Maybe like ninth grade. We got pretty, like, okay in high school, but we were, like, close by college, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Because we all roomed together.
We all roomed together in college. So. Yeah, and our birthdays are one day apart, so that was cute of us.
That is cute of us. So adorable. Okay, so that's a little history, and now you've met
my best friend,
and I love them dearly, and I'm really happy they finally agreed to. Did you kiss me?
No.
Good, don't.
Good.
I'm so happy that they finally agreed to join me in a video, so I'm gonna brush their a thank you, yeah.
I hope you like tingles.
I think they might.
There's a lot of rat's nests.
Oh, tangles.
And tingles. Tingles and tangles.
So, whether you like tingles, I wish you